for September.
Yeah. Prelim.
Yay. Okay, that was Giovanna, Italia, Heaven, and Sabrina.
Thank you.
Ooh, 2-year anniversary celebration, lucky scratch off. Yeah, we're gonna do that at the end though. Mommy, this is volume 15.
Yeah. I look at it.
Just wait a second. I needed to tell me what the candies are gonna be. Okay?
Okay.
Alright, this is a big one. Let's see what this is.
Let's see that.
Okay, wait a second. Let me see what's here first, okay?
Yeah.
This is salt and butter flavored chips.
What? I want to eat that.
You want to eat that?
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Ugh. I want
to
eat that.
Okay.
I think it's going to be
salt and butter chips?
The chips look like this.
Yeah. Good morning. Good morning.
Thank you. What do you think of them?
Crunchy. Buttery.
Tastes kind of like plantain.
Yeah, they have a texture of plantain. Okay, now we have...
Now it tastes like sweet potato.
I want this, Mommy.
Okay, give it to Sabrina. Lucky corn cups.
I want it good.
Corn cups.
Good.
Mm-hmm. I didn't know if it was for me this time.
Mm.
Oh well, you're missing out on the fun.
I want.
It tastes like sweet corn, right? Mm-hmm. Mm, very good. It tastes like sweet corn.
No, it doesn't taste like the regular one. Don't forget.
These are potato chips. Black pepper. And black pepper.
Those two are good, right, Mama?
Mm-hmm.
These corn chips are good than
they look like regular chips. Black pepper on them. How is it? Is it good? Yeah? You want some heaven?
Okay. I'm not even tasting anything.
I know. And next we have
Jackie.
It looks like cotton candy. I don't see the description for it. Sugar flavored candy.
Sugar flavored candy isn't candy with sugar.
I was right, some kind of cotton candy.
Oh, white cotton candy.
White.
Give me a big piece.
Wait, I don't know what flavor it really is yet for this one.
Boring.
Mmm,
yummy. Okay. What flavor is it? Stop it, Taya. What flavor is it?
Watagashi.
What does it taste like?
I guess it's just regular flavor sugar. No flavor. With just sugar flavor.
But.
Okay, we need to move on to the next thing. No more.
You just gave her three times.
I don't know. I just was like this. I thought I gave it to you. Okay. I was just breaking it all going out. Alright. Milk and coffee taste. Wait, Giovanna.
Remember those from last time?
This is what it looks like. Like little, what is this called?
Plano.
Those cereal? I don't know.
I
know.
No.
Huh? Coffee and milk. Taste coffee. It tastes like that old time cereal. Crispy, something. Cocoa Crisps. I don't know. I thought you took one.
It tastes like coffee.
It tastes just like coffee. Okay. This is a do-it-yourself kit. The Moco Wash do-it-yourself kit. We're going to be doing this at the end, or maybe we'll do a separate video for this. Okay? So now we're going to move on to this thingy right here. This bar, which is a Muji Choco Bar, crunchy and creamy.
That's what it looks like.
Sabrina, Giovanna, Taya, and Heaven.
Yay!
You like it?
Mm-hmm.
All right.
You should taste it, Heaven.
This is Takaoka.
Let's just show you a puppy.
No water, no water.
Okay.
Thank you.
Take one.
Don't even tie it.
Want it out my shirt.
You want it in your shirt?
I want it out.
You want it out?
Okay. Yeah. What is this again?
No.
It's strawberry, but so addictive. Takaoka. Strawberry Muji is another bag of shea shops. Staple.
Pikachu! Not mine! Pikachu!
This is
not even
grape gum. We'll do the gum last because we don't want to, you know. But we'll do this. We are very familiar with these kind of things. These are the
Coca-Cola.
The Chi Wing straw candies, cola flavored.
Oh yeah.
They love cola.
Oh yeah. Oh,
you always
yeah,
get cola
flavor.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
And mommy can't eat them because they have.
You don't like it, Gio?
No, wait.
It's pretty nasty. Mm-hmm. Okay. You don't have to eat it, okay? The strawberry one, I don't think Giovanna likes that.
It's actually good.
She's giving me the strawberry.
Cola flavor.
I don't want it.
Pretty good.
It's actually kind of sour.
Just like cola.
Like, what are those things?
Sour Coca-Cola.
And this is
sour straws, but Coca-Cola flavor.
You can have a little fizz in your mouth with this. Like, it's kind of weird. You get a fizz.
I didn't have a
this
fizz.
This is soda gum.
Soda gum. I thought we were going to do the gum last.
It's soda. So this is soda gum too.
Soda gum.
Mm. Oh yeah, we're going to do the gums last, right? Silly me. These are chocolate candies.
Chocolate.
We've had these before.
Oh,
no, that's a key candy.
Excuse me, Miss Lady.
That's a key candy.
Here's candy for you. Chocolate.
I want pink.
Chocolate. Oop, popped out of it. Chocolate. Look like pills.
Did I get in a bottle?
Yeah, you gave us some.
No.
Yeah, that's yours. I took it out of here. Okay. Next we have Everyone Cookie Matcha flavor. This is chocolate filling. This is like green tea with chocolate. Okay.
Green tea with chocolate filling?
They come in a package. Yes.
Mine.
Okay. Smells like a chocolate cookie. Here.
Stop it.
I think these look really cute.
Yeah. They're nasty.
They're
nasty.
Okay. I'm gonna try. It tastes good. I'll eat this one too.
Who tasted that?
Can you open the...
Who tasted it besides Gio? Did you? Did you like it?
It tastes like fruit and mint. It is fruit.
Fruity mint?
It tastes more like... It smells like a plum.
It is. All right,
here
milk.
We have pineapple.
Yeah.
Pineapple and mango.
Yeah.
Well, unfortunately, I can't drink it. I'm allergic to pineapple, so I cannot drink it. But the girls can.
Ooh.
So, taste it. And not drink the whole thing. Does it taste good? Mm-hmm. Taya, taste some. Okay. I guess they really like it. Here, drink. Everybody here is doing it, Heaven. So if you do not want to be a part of it, you can go with Ian.
Next time, not to Japan.
Where is Ian?
Sabrina, you can try some.
Where is Ian anyway?
It just tastes like pineapple or soda fizz. Tastes good, okay. Though. Really fruit.
Yeah.
My
texture.
It tastes like
owl. Nummy! We got a toy this time.
And this is all about the toy. Now for the gum. This is a soda gum.
Soda.
It's soda themed this time. This is gum. Don't swallow it. It's gum.
It smells like really good. I just smell it like
very fragrant, soft.
It's soft.
Very soft, flavorful.
Melts in your mouth. Mm. And then
we have another gum to try too. First, you gotta take the one out of your mouth. Don't swallow it. Take it out of your mouth first. Yes. So you can try another one. You swallowed it?
Uh-huh.
No, you don't swallow it.
Now where is it?
Okay, don't swallow it, okay?
Pikachu gum.
Pikachu.
Mm-hmm.
You could taste it.
Let me see the wrapper.
This came inside. I don't know what it says, but
I want to see the Pikachu. Where's the first? OMG. And we have Pikachu.
And
Pikachu.
The end. Go. Until we're ready to do this. And our next film.
Why don't we just pause it and get it ready.
Okay.
And then open it.
Time to say goodbye, guys.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.